At Parts for Trucks, we're looking for everybody. There's all levels of technicians that we need, and you're not limited. Your growth plan is your own. We will work with you and develop it. We have good facilities, everything's up to date. And if you have an idea of where you want to get to, we're going to work very hard to help you get there.
When I first started, my goal was to get my license, my red seal and truck and trailer. And when I sat down in my interview, that was one of my goals. That's what Parts for Trucks told me that they were going to help me with, and that's what happened.
I find the attitude kind of switched when I became licensed. At first, I felt like I always had to go to other people for advice, and then you kind of realize that you're there now, and younger kids come in, and not that they look up to you, but they got to learn, and you know that they're not going to learn if nobody shows them how to do it, so you got to take your time, and that's all part of the job.
The best part about working in the shop is the great team of guys I work with. They're patient, they're helpful, they're understanding.
At Parts for Trucks, we treat our staff with respect, not only them, but their family as well. We do some things to try and build the team and keep people engaged. You know, we do a family day, we've brought all the staff together, had some events for the family and the kids, because if you're a staff member for us at Parts for Trucks, although you're the person here every day, your family's really engaged with Parts for Trucks too.
The first year I started here was the family day where we went to the hockey game, and there was a bunch of child events for my little boy.
One thing about working in the trucking industry, if you're a technician, you know, there's going to be work. There's no shortage of work for you. You know, we need technicians every day. Parts for Trucks has been growing. We have more work coming through the doors. There's fleets are getting larger all the time, and we're busy.
Nothing gets done if no trucks are carrying things around, whether it be fuel, groceries, or you know what I mean. So it's an essential thing if ever you're trying to build a house or have some wood transported or just anything that has to be moved.
It's a good feeling to know that you're in the background helping out, making everything happen.
My name is Matthew Offrey, and I am a licensed tech at Parts for Trucks Moncton.
My name is Helen Graham, and I'm a mechanic here at Parts for Trucks.
My name is Sam LeBlanc, and my position is daytime foreman.
If you're looking for an opportunity and you're tired of the day-to-day grind, we can help you find your drive here at Parts for Trucks. Come join our team. We are currently hiring all levels of techs. Check out our website today for more details and a quick application form, or inquire at one of our service locations.